What's crack-a-lackin'? Yeah, it is Monday, July 3rd, because tomorrow's the 4th. It's my last week on FMLA. Yeah, time goes by fast. So we're going to turn up, whatever that means. But I mean, I'm back to work, yeah, but it's, you know, same dope ass schedule. I'm saying back to work. I mean, like, officially going in on site. But like, I've been keeping up on my work, girl. I would dread going back in if I didn't. That I would dread to. Oh God. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. So I purchased something to spray that wands off. And shit, and it seems it works, but of course when it rains it washes it away. So I had, there was a poop out there last week, so I had to, let me see. All right, I got nothing out there. All right, happy 4th, y'all. Alexa, what is the temperature? 78 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 84 degrees. Jesus. What up, y'all? Sorry about the noise. It's opening up the garage. It is, I have my chair, my seat in here. It is Wednesday. About to head to the beach. It's early morning. Go before it's really hot, hot, hot. Go do some journaling and just be by the water. That's my peaceful place. Back to work on Monday. I'm ready. Having some with some salad. I bought a little small one because I, you know, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so I'll take this piece too. Yeah. By the time you see this, you would have seen the West. I went to the African Art Festival. That was supposed to be the first vlog release in August. Well, like, let me just release a more up-to-date, because, you know, y'all seeing, you know, me going physical. I'm like, yo, I'm about to go back to work Monday. So I was like, let me just do an up-to-date release this one. At least. So it's more current, but the ones you see after that is going to be bad. Look, shit, it is what it is. It is. What did I come in here for? My laptop. Fuck, I came in this office for. I need to charge this. I think I'm about to do a quick podcast thing, but yeah. Child, that edible from this morning is no joke. It is, what time is it now? 2:52. I took that edible like 7 this morning. Wonderful. I'm here watching Average Joe. Countdown to back to work. Hey, man. What's up, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. I'm here recording a podcast episode. This shit is funny. Record a podcast. It's similar to, you know, editing. Because, I mean, it's similar, but not so. I like the fact with editing video, because with video, you could just keep on going and, you know, afterwards. With this, you can take the audio and da-da-da-da, but it's like, oh, God. You know how many takes I've been doing? Fuck. Tomorrow, back to the grind. Well, I mean, I was grinding, but not like that. But yeah, I'm about to run to the supermarket. This is a pickup of. It's not much. I just need some toilet tissue, and I want to pick up a steak for later. And what else? I want to pick up something important. Oh, I gotta look at the date on these greens. I need a salad dressing. I want this. Ha, ha, ha. Try this. I like the wrench. So, yeah, I'm going to get another wrench. Yeah. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 81 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of 71 degrees.
Jesus. Bless the Lord. Girl. I thought I lost this camera. I'm like, oh, the devil is alive. It was in the car, but I thought I didn't take it with me to work today. My first day back, I was like, oh, God, I forgot my camera. But nope, it was in the car, armrest. Eating my food. What's going on, yo? Happy Tuesday. Oh God, it's hot out here, 90 degrees, the devil.